WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. A new year deserves a new car, so lease a new 2013 Chevy Cruze for just $149 a month. That's right, just $149 a month. Check out the Cruze at your local southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealer today.
Watch out on the roads all the way into Saturday morning as the light snow continues to work in. Temperatures are so cold, regular salt doesn't work. Calcium chloride has to be applied to make that salt actually work. So we're going to see some slippery spots out there, and this is just the beginning. This is the first round of five in the next 6 days. Nothing looks too impressive with a huge storm, but it's just one after another as these roll in here. And so we will start to add up some of this snow as we get through five rounds. I think we'll see a fair amount of snow throughout this week. So if you've been waiting for some snow on the ground around here in southeastern Wisconsin, I think everybody will pick up some of that as we head throughout this week. We start off with a couple of snow showers or flurries early in the day, then mainly cloudy skies on your Groundhog Day. Temperatures a little bit warmer on Sunday, up to 20 degrees. Light snow Monday, light snow Tuesday, light snow again on Thursday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.